Yeah. So this is what we do on our days off.
We think about different ways we can torture our employees.
You can't even see your face.
So, Sean and I went shopping. We got whipped cream.
And
we didn't get a whole banana, but I don't
want to
cut it. And a piece of a banana. And who's allergic to bananas again? Who's Chanel? Chanel, who is it? Who is allergic to bananas?
From work.
What?
From work.
Who?
A man? Amber.
And she is allergic to bananas.
Amber's allergic to bananas.
We take it in the bowl and we put it into small pieces. So I'll just cut it up with a spoon. We'll just do a little bit right now. And you have your banana pieces there. And you devour them in whipped cream. So that you can't see the banana anymore. And you go, oh, Amber, I need you some whipped cream. It's so good. So Amber, the taste is good. And you sit in here. You not see the banana picture there because we were covering it.
This is good.
She eats. She continues to eat the banana mixture, but she thinks it's a pain. And once more, and she finishes it off with the extra whipped cream on the side. We tainted it so perfectly. And then Amber didn't come back to work for 1 week, maybe 2.